everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm, where it is the first of fall and we have tons of planting to do. We have more fields than ever to plant. We have our cash crop, our mill fields, the Junimo fields, plus our kitchen crops. Rain tomorrow, fortune teller, do not care, mildly perturbed, that's fine. So we're going to take I think it's probably going to take 2 or 3 days to get everything planted, just because I'm changing the farm beds. I spent probably 2 or 3 hours planning it all out on a Stardew Valley farm planner. Rare seeds, we have 24 of these. We've been buying them faithfully from the traveling merchant. Fall is here. So let's pepper popper it up. Drink some coffee. And get to planting. First and foremost... Oh, I guess we're going to be doing preserve jars. Hey, thanks Linus. That was nice of you. I guess we're going to be doing our preserve jars. So let's grab 52 of these. But the only field that absolutely has to be planted today is our cash crop. And we're doing pumpkins again to preserve in our preserve jars. So that's the only field that has to be done today. So we're going to work first on that. And then we'll, once we get that done, we'll move on to the other ones. Let's see, probably beets. We have 480 pumpkins. And then I think eight flowers that I'm going to want to put this on. If I calculated it correctly, I don't know. Oh, I shouldn't be filling up my inventory because we're going to be going to buy a ton of seeds. Yeah, well, I talk to myself. Let's do the morning chores. We're not going to take care of the animals today. Just because, I don't want to spend the time on them. But their pen is open, so they should be perfectly happy. Oh, okay. There's Gail. Gail is our goat. Let's say hi to Holly. Hey, Hal. Let's just do these. We'll scythe the fields. It's a spot right there for you. We'll scythe the fields, see if the preserve jars are ready, and then go buy our seeds. We need a ton of seeds. We'll buy them for the year. And I have it figured out. Someone made up a spreadsheet with all the crops on them that I like. It's really nice. So I know exactly how many harvests of everything there are. So I know how many seeds I need to buy. If you were less of a planner, you could just plant the crops you wanted to and then run to the store when they came up. But I like planning stuff out, so yeah, I do. I took screenshots of the farm to share, and I've been looking at my farm for like 2 days now to see what I want to change. I want to neaten up the front fields, like the top half of the farm. I think it's a little too sloppy, and the same with the Junimo village. I don't really like it, so we're going to be moving the Junimo fields over one because I'm crazy. Let's see if our jars are done. Yeah. Let's do these jars as quick as we can. And then we'll go get our seeds and get back here so we can plant as much as we can before the day ends. So I want to neaten up some parts of the farm and see how that looks. I was going to wait until winter because it's so much easier to rearrange everything in winter. But then you can't see what it really looks like because why? Because none of the grass is up or anything. Right there in front of my face. Okay, that is good. Let's empty out our inventory just to make sure we have some space for all the seeds. That should be good. We'll sell Pierre our preserves this time. There's worms up there. We'll get them later. But I want to go back for them. But from what I've been reading, we have like no chance. Hey, Gus. We're not going to be doing this, but we'll take it anyway. I have like no chance of finishing the museum, I don't think. I am going to buy my seeds and I'll bring you back. Okay. We have all of our seeds. We have 1,440 pumpkins. And, well, you can see what we have. And again, this is the everything that we need for the season. Assuming I didn't mess anything up. But if I did, it's not the end of the world. We can just come back and get more. But let's go get planting. Which ones aren't we going to? There's no way we're going to get to that part. So let's put those back. Amaranth and grape starters. Yeah. We need... Oh, I had already figured it out, didn't I? Durr. Okay, so we need 480 for our cash crop, and then I think we need 8 flowers for our honey. We'll see what that does. Miss Daisy, you can stay right there. Hopefully this will go quick. No, it's already messing up. Sometimes it goes like really smooth, and then other times like we keep missing spots. I have no idea what I do different. Oh well, it's going pretty good right now. Oh, hopefully it'll stay like this. Good, good, good. First and foremost, we're doing our cash crop because if we want 3 harvests of this, and we do, we need to get it in the ground on day 1. After that, we'll do our beehives because the sooner we have flowers growing, the sooner we'll have more valuable honey to pick. I mean, not that it matters. And then if there's time, I think we'll do the mill, just because that is just a straight replanting. We're not changing anything. And then we'll probably do the Junimo fields. Because we're just moving those over 1. And then lastly, we'll redo our kitchen fields. And see how that goes. I really want time, and we have 8 left, so that is perfect. like to have the exact number of seeds, and no more in my hands when I'm planting. That way I can tell at a glance if I miss a spot, which could be pretty helpful. And hopefully this will go as smooth as the fertilizer did. And it's not. Look at that. Oh no. Why are you doing this to me? I have no idea what I do differently that sometimes we just zoom along without missing any spots, and other times it's like this. I have no idea. We still have plenty of time to get this in the ground, though, so it's fine. It's annoying, but it's fine. So many spots. It's a coffee up. Better. I don't know, maybe I move my cursor or something, like just in a slightly different spot, and that causes everything to just mess up. Pepper poppers. I really don't know what I do differently. I cleared out some of those trees around the coops just because it was kind of overgrown. But those trees were actually working as kind of like a fence, so that was probably a mistake. That didn't go too bad. Good, good, good. Now on to the beehives. On the farm planner, it looked like there was... Oh, shoot. Let's take those up. We'll use little wooden ones. If I want to add more beehives over here, let's see. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1. If I want to add more beehives over here, having this like line of flowers works good, and this kind of hides the sprinklers, which I like. Yeah, you can hardly even see them. That's good. And these are all covered by like this little trench. Is all going to get watered. And we're using deluxe speed grow just so we can grow these flowers as quick as possible. Good. That's done. What do we need? Oh, here are our beets. It's 7 o'clock. We got plenty of time. I lost Miss Daisy, though. That stinks. I guess I left her up at the top. Let's, scythe all this down. Get our beets planted. This is going pretty good. And, the beets, I bought these in, from the Oasis in the desert. from Sandy. That's one of the things I did while you guys were going. I think I did a quest and went and bought all of the deluxe speed grow that I would need for a next little while. I did that on Thursday. And let's one more spot. Oh no, I lost one. Unless I miscounted. Oh, it's right there. Good, 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 good. Okay, we're up. This is one of the areas that I wasn't really happy with. And I'm probably going to move these Junimo huts. Because I'm moving this field over one, and they're not going to be able to harvest this if I don't. Let's see. First things first. Let's just... And this needs to go. Good. Let's take up the sprinklers. I planted those, that's going to confuse me. I planted those coffee beans for nothing, because why? Because I'm moving these fields, so rip. It's not a big deal though. Let's get our scarecrow back, and okay, over one. Over one, over one. Okay, looking good. Over one, one. Twelve o'clock. Well, I guess we'll go to bed instead of passing out doing this, and pick up where we left off in the morning, right? As soon as that last two jars of honey pop. Okay. We'll pick the honey. That's good too about moving those sprinklers, because then I can just go right up in a line and get that. So that worked out. Oh, I guess we'll pick this too. Sorry, animals. We'll, Oh, you know what? I didn't even realize that. We changed seasons, and usually you would have, you would have junk everywhere, but it's not. Our truffle oil. Let's see if we can get our inventory cleaned out before... Oh, well, we really don't have much to clean. Do we want to... Let's sell the gold star. And the silver star. Put that weed away. Yeah, let's go to bed before we pass out. Well, not before we pass out. We're passing out. Okay. Okay, day two of our planting spree. We're gonna finish up the Junimo fields, and then if we have time, we'll work on our kitchen ones. But I'm gonna go ahead and put a cut in the video here, just so it doesn't get too long, and we'll be back shortly.